this is Frankie McDowell, my own TV station, live in Sydney, Nova Scotia. Massive blizzards headed towards South Dakota on Sunday, January 21st, 2018. It's going to bring up to 6 to 12 inches of snow. Winds are going to be really strong. That's going to cause blizzard conditions, blowing or drifting snow, reduced visibilities. There'll be dangerous and treacherous driving conditions. There'll be massive blowing snow. Streets, roads, highways, and interstate highways will be snow covered, especially in Sioux Falls, South Dakota, and Rapid City, South Dakota. It's going to bring a lot of snow. Winds are going to be very strong. That's going to cause blowing and drifting snow in South Dakota, especially in Sioux Falls, South Dakota. It's going to bring dangerous winds, blizzard conditions, blowing and drifting snow in South Dakota, especially in Sioux Falls, South Dakota. There'll be right old conditions, reduced visibilities, dangerous, treacherous drive conditions as well. People in South Dakota, be prepared. Everywhere the boots ready, winter jackets ready, hats and gloves, scarf and ski pants is ready. Order your pizzas and order your Chinese food. Buy cases of Pepsi, buy cases of Coke. Do your grocery shopping. Don't wait till the last minute. Do it right now. Make sure you have your Samsung Galaxy charge, Samsung Galaxy smartphones charge, Samsung Galaxy tablet charge, smartphones, cell phones, laptops, tablets charging. Have your 3G, 4G at ready. When you drive the car, take your time, drive the car, slow down, so you don't get in car accidents when you go for a walk. Be very careful walking to the adult slip and fall. Make sure you have your furnaces ready and turn on your furnaces to keep those warm. Drink lots of green tea, white tea, red tea. Drink lots of green tea to keep you warm. Have your extra blankets ready to keep you warm as well. Make sure you have your shovels, snow scoops, snow blowers, snow plows, and salt trucks ready as well. If everybody living in South Dakota, be prepared for a massive blizzard on Sunday, January 21st, 2018. Take care, stay safe. Don't get caught in a massive blizzard. Stay dry and warm. Be safe.